One way or the other, it's going to get built. I'd like not to see a government closing, a shutdown. We will see what happens over the next short period of time.
In a remarkable made-for-reality TV show public argument, President Donald Trump argued with U.S. Senate Democratic Leader Chuck Schumer and House Democratic Leader Nancy Pelosi on border wall funding. Trump wants U.S. taxpayers to pay $5 billion to fund what he calls his big, beautiful U.S. Mexico border wall that was supposed to be paid for by Mexico. He even threatened a government shutdown if his campaign-promised border wall is not funded via Congress.
We shut it down. We had no choice. We shut it down.
I think American people recognize that we must keep government open, that a shutdown is not worth anything, and that you should not have a Trump shutdown. You have the White House, the Trump shutdown. You have the White House. You have the Senate. You have the House of Representatives. You have the vote. You should pass it.
No, we don't have the vote, Nancy, because in the Senate we need 60 votes.
So I don't think we should have a debate in front of the press on this. But the fact is, the House Republicans could bring up this bill if they had the votes immediately and set the tone for what you want.
While Vice President Mike Pence decided to stay out of the crossfire, Schumer argued that the House and the Senate are not in favor of taking the American people hostage to a government shutdown.
We have a proposal that Democrats and Republicans will support to do a CR that will not shut down the government. We urge you to take it.
And if it's not good border security, I won't take
it. It is very good border security.
And if it's not,
President Trump doubled down to make good on his repeated threat to shut down the federal government for his dream border wall.
If we don't get what we want, one way or the other, whether it's through you, through a military, through anything you want to call, I will shut down the government.
Okay,
absolutely.
Fair enough.
And
we
I am
disagree.
Proud, and I'll
we
tell
disagree.
You what, I am proud to shut down the government for border security, Chuck, because the people of this country don't want criminals and people that have lots of problems and drugs pouring into our country. And I'm going to shut it down for border security.
But we
security.
Believe you shouldn't
okay.
shut it down.
It's not clear how Trump's wall can be funded through defense spending, since the defense and military construction appropriation bills for 2019 were signed into law without any fundings for the wall. The U.S. Congress has until December 21 to finalize spending under a Republican majority. Otherwise, a Democratic majority come January is not likely to allow taxpayers' money be used to build the Trump border wall. Don Tagala, ABS-CBN News.